updating the firmware on your TV is an important way to keep it working its best, fixing any bugs that might pop up in addition to providing the latest features. And if your LG Smart TV is connected to the internet, the entire process should take just a few minutes. Start by pressing the home button on the remote. Then, when the settings icon appears, click on it. Or simply press the settings button on the magic remote. Point and click on the gray advanced icon down on the bottom right. Alongside the picture menu that appears, you'll see general. So click on that. Scroll all the way to the bottom of the general menu and click on about this TV. You'll see your TV's current software version noted here. And here's the check for updates button. Click it and your TV will contact LG directly, letting you know if a newer firmware version is available. If there is, follow the simple on-screen prompts to download the software free of charge and install it. Remember not to power off or unplug your TV at any point during the update process, and you can see the progress here on screen. The TV will reboot itself as the final step. If no update is available right now, see this line on the About This TV page? If you click on this circle, you will set your TV to automatically update its own firmware in the future as long as the TV remains connected to the internet. Firmware updates don't get any easier than that.